Desert Storm 175. Light on. We're ready to go. Set to race, on their way. Hot Desert Storm came out quickly. He's going to lead them up. Lorry Road bumping back there with Sneaky Option. Then Blige Plight, Double 11. And our Airman tucked in behind them. The leader now, Lorry Road, moving up boldly to Hot Desert Storm, who's trying to lift. Lorry Road's against the outside fence. Hot Desert Storm's careering away again late. And Hot Desert Storm has gone on to beat, I reckon, maybe Lorry Road, but right there, Sneaky Option. They were followed behind those by Double 11. And back toward the tail end was Blight's Plight, our airman, the last one in. And the time here is around 19 and 30 after the running of race number four. And too good here, Hot Desert Storm. The shorty gets home. Number four, Tony Rasmussen, Hot Desert Storm. Lorry Road, well, she went from the inside fence to the outside fence. And she was certainly right there to the last probably 75, 80 metres. And then Hot Desert Storm, too strong. Numbers are 415, 415, and fourth home. We stand by. The time here is 19 and 30. Eight is fourth home. Hot Desert.